CNFR, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. It's such a different setup, and it's gotten so fast nowadays. It ain't like it used to be even 5 to 10 years ago. So I don't know exactly what I'm doing yet, but I'll have something good to ride there. We'll probably get to rope quite a bit. We rope all the time anyway, so it ain't that big a deal that we rope every single day. But we have a lot. We don't live that far apart. We'll dang sure put our time in and hopefully execute when we get there.